So a lot of times when we use our wrist mobility, it can be in this free range here, or it can be in a weight bearing or a loaded position a lot of the times. In the sport of CrossFit, you see it all the time. We're loaded going overhead. We're loaded in that front rack. Handstand holds, handstand push-ups in CrossFit, in gymnastics. A lot of wrestling, fighting, they're on the ground using that range of motion under load, under weight. So a good way to work that mobility in that similar position is to just get on your hands and knees, fingers pointed forward, and then we're just gonna hit circles and really explore all those ranges of motion here, with the primary mobilization being through this range as we increase ourselves into extension here. You can go back and forth both ways. Really try to, just like you would with your feet, grip the ground with your fingers as you do this.